Good morning. So, I spent this morning, woke up early this morning and went to, to extend my stay because the place just looks beautiful. I don't know anything about Puerto Viejo, but it looks gorgeous. I'm gonna spend some time at the beach, so I extended it 3 more nights so I can explore this place a little bit more. Putting it on sunblock because it's really, really hot outside. So they have lockers here and everything. Locked everything up that I needed to. The sun seems to be really hot outside. It's gonna be raining tonight. So, I mean, it rained last night, so it made us sleep really well because we're sleeping everything. But they give us this little wristband thing that basically just kind of lets them know that you already paid for the room and everything like that. So you don't have to be double charged again. So I am leaving on Tuesday and I will be going to my next destination, which I have zero idea where I'll be going. But I think I will probably first be stopping at San Jose, just so I can get into more of the public transportation, kind of more see how that is for Costa Rica before I start hiring private cars for transportation. Maybe I might not even, I might just end up like how I did for Panama too. That was pretty fun. There is a lot of mosquitoes here because there's lots, so I'm going to be using okay, so I put my sunblock on and I'm gonna exit out to go to the store. Go need to exchange MMA. So I'm gonna go to the larger supermarket and just buy something, like a snack or something to break my cash. And then I think I will also I feel like I should be getting a bike to get a bike, but then I guess I'll just be walking because it's only like a 9-minute walk or so. So yeah, well, it's kind of wet, we'll see how things goes. But yeah, walking on the street side again, so we shall see what happens. But yeah, got into the mega store. I'm gonna buy some stuff and hopefully they will take my US dollars and then go pay the Zhongbaonian. But let's see what I need to get first. Beach coastline everywhere, basically. This is all over. It's beautiful. Wow, I am mesmerized by it. How beautiful it is. Definitely gotta wear my shoes to go, you know, but yeah, it looks so nice and gorgeous. Wow, paradise, guys. should probably bring a blanket, something, and kind of look around here. Put some food in my stomach and then swim over the area over here. People are sitting over here. So definitely it is very, very beautiful. Back. We were told to see here on the street. We were told to tell you to eat one, two, four. Oh, legal, I'm sorry. And look at fast, my bananas. Oh my gosh. And then this is an interesting juice. It's orange with passion fruit. Is it passion fruit? I don't know what it's called. Is this passion fruit? I don't remember. And then with ginseng. And then I got jalapeno to try out. But yeah, we'll just snack on these later and then we'll go get lunch. Cause we'll check out here. I love tiny bananas and oh my god, this is so cute and chunky. One better. I gotta say, it tastes better than the Thai bananas. Costa Rica, good for you. I'm gonna try this. Picaritas jalapenos. They're spicy. Crunchy. Ooh, it's really actually yummy. Yeah, that's a good cake. Not spicy though. It's good. This is my snack for my trip on the beach. The nectarines that I got. Oops, the nectarines that I got are pretty sour. My okay, so cold chai pot broke. I know I'm gonna have a tripod to hold my hand. Freaking everything. God, this is good. Cocktail. And we're just gonna change my view here, walk a little bit in the forest and see if there is anything for us to notice. I'm wearing my special shoes today so I don't get bite or anything. I have my mosquito repellent on. Oh my goodness, the water looks beautiful. Oh, and a little basket of goodies. I should get a smaller backpack. I'm debating if I really want to buy a smaller backpack at this point, but I feel like I do. I'm only half, not even halfway, of a trip, and I feel like, you know, see that? It's a gecko. Wow. That's pretty cool. Let's see if we can get a zoom in. Cool. Okay, like this is okay. Okay, look at us now. You can shy now. And then you like it, gonna. So I heard that this is a very hippie town, which I can definitely see that being the case. But I like it here. I'm gonna stay here for a few more days. Ooh! Sorry, little ants. Glue your nail. Goodness. Look how mighty they are. Almost didn't see them. Gotta keep my eyes open, right? Okay. We're gonna keep walking and we're gonna enjoy this scenery, and then I'll probably find a good spot to just play in the water. It's only noon, by the way, so it's been a really long day, but as well, a very short day too. I think I saw some cool. Wow. It's alive. That's so cool. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. It is just beautiful here. Walking across the coastline here from my hotel, my hostel, all the way to the shipwreck over here. And it was a very short walk, so I don't know if it's been worth taking a bike, because you can just walk on the shoreline and it's so gorgeous and you don't even realize how far you've walked. So I'm thinking I might go all the way over there, go to the very end as far as I can, and then find a nice place to actually relax and enjoy the sun and water. I think I have come to a different section of the coast now. The sands are starting to get pretty dark. And then we have another shipwreck over here. Kind of want to explore it, like climb in it and see, but you know, if I get any scratches, I don't know if I'm gonna get like any infections or not. So I'm not sure if I should be exploratory or not. My gut feeling is telling me no, but the adventurous side of me is like, yeah, go do it. Probably will not though. I mean, the waves are pretty strong and won't have any injuries. I already have some injuries from the coral. So as you can see, it's black sand. It's beautiful. I really want to read y'all the Gruna, but then not today. So cool. Like, it's so shiny and black. Oh, Miss Moon brings them to Rex T. She will like these. Look, even has green and black for her. Wow, that was pretty.